That dent in the bottom of a wine bottle was originally put there so that wine would stand straight up without tipping over. That was back when bottles were hand-blown, and there would sometimes be excess glass bulging out of the bottom. So they tucked the excess glass in, and the so-called punt was born. Now we have machines that can make the bottom perfectly flat, but the tradition stuck around.